What's going on, Sales Tip Squad? Happy Tuesday to you all. If you already haven't figured out by now, I'm a huge Back to the Future fan. And right behind me is actually the location for Doc Brown's house slash laboratory. I wanted to cover in this video a theme of destiny, right? Right behind me is the location where Doc Brown hit his head, suddenly had the vision for what would soon become the flux capacitor, right? The main tool to essentially facilitate time travel, right? And if we think of this idea of destiny, right? It's almost like our fate, right? We don't really control where we land, right? And in sales, a lot of people stress out about things that we can't control, right? And if we really think about it, right? If we change our mindset to, you know, just focus on our destiny, right? Focus on what we can control versus what we can't control, not only will we save ourselves a lot more headache and a lot more stress, right? But our mindset suddenly becomes to just focusing on our destiny, right? Focusing on what we can control, because at the end of the day, it really is true that that's the only thing that we can control is the controllables in life. Let me know what you guys think. I gotta go see if the flux capacitor or the DeLorean are behind here, but I'll catch you guys on the next one.